This is a GCS News Break.
Today, we are thrilled to announce that Guilford County Schools is a winner in the United States Department of Education Race to the Top District Grant Competition. This means Guilford County Schools will receive $30 million.
With a shot of colorful confetti, Superintendent Maurice Moe Green announces the largest grant ever awarded to Guilford County Schools, $30 million from the U.S. Department of Education.
$30 million for a project that will transform teaching and learning in all of our 24 middle schools.
The grant money will be used to purchase tablet technology for every GCS middle school student, nearly 17,000 kids at 24 middle schools and about 1,400 faculty members.
To have technology for every child, it will increase engagement, it will decrease behavior issues. Once we get a routine going in the class, so the students will know to come in, get their tablet, and get started on, say if they're doing vocabulary, they can put those in an Evernote folder. And I try to teach the kids that now, even though we don't have a whole lot of technology, we're using what we have now. So when we get our hands on every student having a tablet, it's going to change everything.
GCS expects to roll out the new technology in phases, beginning in the 2013-2014 school year.
Take a survey for the prize!
Students at Page High are lining up to take a short survey for a good cause, school safety. The survey's been created by a new student organization called Page Campus Watch, and it's designed to get answers about their peers' perception of campus crime and their willingness to report illegal behavior. The goal is to reduce and prevent crime and to promote the use of a new Text-A-Tip program. Text-A-Tip works much like the Crime Stoppers phone program. Students can anonymously text tips in when they witness or have knowledge of a crime.
It's understood that crime's going to happen, you know, that's almost unavoidable, but what we're really hoping to do here is get the word out to kids and have them let them know that there's a way that they can deal with it.
Page Campus Watch is the first of its kind in the state, according to Greensboro Police. They hope the group can be a model for other schools looking to start a Campus Watch program.
This has been a GCS News Break.